A very good morning to one and all. My name is Rishwarya and I am the leader of learning team. Now I am going to tell about information. Information is a sequence of symbols that conveys message. Information does not exist on its own. Information has coded in many forms, like writing on a paper mode or in some other computer task. For getting information, there should be a sender and receiver. Now, Sai, Sunila and I playing a role play about when two students ask their teacher for getting a job opportunity.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. How are you?
Yeah, fine, ma'am.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. I think you both are the third year EC students, right?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, getting job in multinational company is our goal. Will you please give me a few tips for getting job in MNC?
Okay, I will tell you some of tips. All of us put more effort in getting jobs, but some will succeed in getting job for the first time. You strongly believe that success depends on we learn half of the lesson from the success and the remaining half we should learn from our failures.
Ma'am, can you tell me the eligibility criteria?
From the year 2007 to 2012, the minimum percentage is 60%. It is better for you to score 75%.
Can you tell me the selection process?
The selection process is writing test. It is either be pentagram or will be question paper.
Ma'am, can you tell me the tips for the way of dressing?
Okay. Take care of your dressing style. And it is very mandatory to be confident. Take 2 or 3 copies of resume.
Then what we shouldn't do before the interview?
Take care of hairstyle. It is very important to don't lose confidence and patience. Don't be overconfident.
Ma'am, what should we do if we don't know the answer about what interviewer is asking?
If you don't know the answer, say, sorry sir, I'm unable to remember it. But don't try to cheat them. Remember that they have a lot of experience.
Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. We follow your tips.